Hello, Patrick Walchuk here on a cool sunny day with a real estate update in Ottawa to the end of March 2012. March was a great month. We had sales that were up 12.5% over the first 3 months of last year. Prices were up over 2%. Now, for the month of March with residential properties, they were selling in an average of only 39 days and condos were selling in 43 days. When we look at the year-to-date numbers, what we've got are residential properties, and these are anything other than condos. Unit sales are up 10% and prices are up 2.3%. Residential property, units up 10, prices up 2.3, and the average price of a house in Ottawa right now is, call it $375,375. Now for condominiums, the unit sales are up 2% over last year, and prices are up 5.5%. So both residential and condo, very, very strong, exceeding last year's numbers, and last year was a very good year also. A couple of other points here. If you're in the market to buy a house right now, inventory levels are up 10%, meaning that you've got 10% more property to look at than you did last year, which is leaving us in a very balanced market. That's it for a real estate update. If you have any questions, Patrick Walchuk, 613-788-2590. Thank you.